Wrestling fans, backed by popular demand, don't miss the Mick Foley 2015 World Tour when it invades the world-famous Kowloon Entertainment and Dining Complex in Saugus, Massachusetts, Friday, October the 2nd and Saturday, October the 3rd. The WWE Hall of Famer and New York Times best-selling author unleashes his trademarked wit and wisdom into his one-man spoken word show, Tales from Wrestling Past. Tickets are on sale now and include a meet and greet with Mick. For complete information, visit KowloonRestaurant.com or call 781-484-6002. Mick Foley and Kowloon Comedy look forward to seeing you live October 2nd and 3rd in Saugus.
This is Shelton Benjamin.
This is Harley Race.
This is Mick Foley.
This is Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff.
This is the Monster Abyss.
This is Daniel Bryan.
This is JBL, and you're watching the MWF.
Be there live.
Wrestling fans around the corner and around the world, welcome to another installment of Wrestling Insiders. I'm Dan Marotti here at MWF Studios, just north of Boston, in beautiful downtown Melrose, Massachusetts. John Cena Sr. is on assignment this summer. In this edition, let's check out what went down live when WWE was in Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Saturday, September the 12th, 2015. Don't forget, the countdown is on to our 14th anniversary Big Bang Birthday Bash extravaganza exclusively on BostonWrestling.com, Monday, September the 28th. We have a new president, a new vice president, with announcements coming left and right. As always, we need your support and have a variety of ways you can help the cause of bringing you more great live wrestling events and in-studio productions. If you haven't tried WWE Network yet, click on the link below. Within a minute or two, you'll be enjoying live pay-per-views, original programming, and thousands of hours in archived shows. For $9.99, it is the best value in professional wrestling, but right now, you can try WWE Network absolutely free for 1 month. Click on that link now. Also, use the links we have to shop with our partners at Amazon.com and WWEShop.com. No matter what you buy, even non-wrestling items on Amazon, we get a small kickback for sending them your way, and it does not increase your purchase one single penny. Help out the good guys on this one, folks. The holidays are just around the corner, believe it or not. If you're feeling generous and enjoying more than 800 free videos we have up on our YouTube channel, you can always send a donation of any size using PayPal and our BW@BostonWrestling.com email address. Every penny we raise goes right back into our live wrestling event and in-studio production initiatives. Diehard wrestling fans know we have to support indie wrestling. It's the backbone of the sport. It's the foundation you build a home with. We don't have giant sponsors or cable TV contracts. What we have are wrestling fans that share the same passion we do. We hope you'll join us as our adventure continues. In the opening contest, Cesaro beat Luke Harper. R-Truth victorious over Bo Dallas. In Divas action, the hometown girl Natalya defeated Alicia Fox via submission. WWE Tag Team Champions The New Day successfully defended the titles over the Primetime Players. WWE World Heavyweight and U.S. Champion Seth Rollins defeated Dean Ambrose. After intermission, Curtis Axel and Damian Sandow came away with the win over The Ascension. Chris Jericho victorious over Kevin Owens. And in the main event, Roman Reigns defeated Bray Wyatt in a Calgary street fight in a wild match with Braun Strowman and then Dean Ambrose getting involved. If you were in Calgary live, would love to hear your thoughts on the event in the comments section below. Don't forget that the Millennium Wrestling Federation's 14th anniversary Big Bang Birthday Bash takes place Monday, September the 28th, exclusively on the BostonWrestling.com supersite. Running out of time here, folks. Until we speak again, you and yours, be well.